Do not fear those who deprive the body of life, but cannot destroy the soul. Matthew chapter 10, verse 28.